Hey guys, we are back playing Age of Decadence. So, okay. Flavio, it should be in here. Can we go over here and check this out now? What about the other one? So you need to lure the Imperials out. Yes. Examine the machinery. I don't have said small object. All right, cool, so I can go there. So, it is a quest in here. Okay. He's gotta be in here. Everyone I've I'm missing somewhere. The tavern. Yep, I knew it. Like, I'm missing something. There's Lucius, Mercio, there's Cato. Who are you? Okay, it's Betton. Cato don't do anything. Alright. Can help really do, but I'm pretty actually have no problems. If I were to help, those things are hard times. We're on the street is there working for a guard, one of yours. In a sense, it's your problem. We don't want to have any misunderstandings. Crossbows. Oh, I didn't see Aziz there. Creeper. Alright, looks like we're gonna deal with the shanty town. Wait. I got all flipped around now. Probably that silly ass gay car that's out here. am I doing out here? I've seen you made new friends. So did you, it seems. These are hard times, so I've heard. Can you walk away? Why? Because if you don't, you'll die with them. How is that? You serve House Duranian, not your own interest. You'll do well. Remember that, Brusius. Side with them and you will die, even if you manage to get past me. You're right. I got carried away. Wait for him to leave and then attack. That's amazing. Really? I'm gonna move back one. Oh no, I'm not. I'm gonna almost kill you. Regular, let's do a power attack. Damn. Damn! Move back. Oh, you piece. Nice. Dude, these guys, the arrows are freaking crazy. Alright, I can do it. Whirlwind. Doing nothing to me, son. Come on. Legs. Fast attack. Shield bash. Not gonna work. Nice! Yes! You offer yet another sacrifice to death. Your spouse upon you and rewards you. Character screen. We got only one for that. Wasn't that hard of a battle? Grand scheme of things. Thank you. Alright. Stopped the messenger last week. Usually don't mess the guards, so why look for trouble? Just plenty dressed. Put up a fight in with a bolt in his back. We'll call him rather pompous document. Cease and desist until further notice. This doesn't look... From the sound of that, it sounds like we got a heavy hitter coming. Tell me another way, like, hey, go fetch me your commander. This is simple. I bow the table. Take over, I know. How fortunate that each and every one of your men is willing to die for glory. Get wrecked, son! Oh, we knew that wasn't gonna work, so... Get wrecked, son! That was total wreck. Oh, fuck. That was great. Yes, I got him at the end. No, I meet him at the end, right? I'm ready to finish it, son. Remember, guys, this ends tonight. I know. then first take position in the war, blocking the holes. You need to get rid of them or you'll never make it out of there alive. Where are the documents? Where's my money? Back, throw him across the room. Continue. They play the blame game. I already do fail to protect him. Those who were with him, or those who failed to secure the area. Okay, the old man is very impressed. Iron Praetorian armor in a leather bag. Give you protection of slowing you down. Nice. You know what you have to do. We're going on a damn adventure is what we're doing. Get wrecked. No, we can always just do this. Next thing, oh, need to heal. Sure. Also get some let's also get a healing salve. That'd be nice. Some bush up here. Fossa roots, okay. Cool. So I'll look for more of those. I know there was one more over here. I'm gonna get it just for shits and giggles. See if the alchemy stuff's different. It should be. Was it this one? Oh, I think it was the other one. The other one. This one. It's just off to the right. Deacon leaves, okay. Some more right there. So it looks like they stick out a little bit. They're looking at him. This must be over my grade. Also, I think I forgot something over in here. So where's the healer at? Gonna explore. So we found an artifact in there. Alright. It's just one of the places where I just never investigated. So we're going to have to go over to Cassius and see what he can say about it. See if he can be like, oh, that's this. Not mine. Touches to die. Exactly. I will kill you all if you want to challenge the house. I must speak to Cassius. Give me a second, I'm just skimming through it. Demons. Okay, Here's more lore if you want to know. I'm skimming through this. We kind of got it. A lot of myth and legends and things like that. Alright, so we're gonna go down here. World map. I'm sure this probably goes to the mining outpost. We'll put it in there, see what comes out. My guess is I'm gonna get some ore from it. Personate. No, I think I'm gonna keep it. Deratan Canius. Yes, I'm here to inspect the mine. Okay. Really, it's not for this? Damn, I could have swore it would have been. Okay, so I guess not. I guess what I'll do with it is actually put it in a chest in the end then. Alright then. Go back here, put it in the end, and then next episode we will look at the city. Kind of secured this thing, but we got a big sprawling city up there. That looks a bit interesting. Put 3 over there right now. So we got 1 inventory and then can we craft anything? Maybe I'm supposed to get the starting kit, the alchemist. Oh, it's right here. Alright, this is a healing salve. Modifier, okay. Alright, so that's how it works. And then... it'll be like crafting techniques, you pick what materials. This would be okay. Just want to craft a Gladius sword. Okay. So that's how that works. I will see you guys next time, and we will go to Midorian here and check out what's going on. Later.